What's good, fam? Let's listen to DP Mukuna featuring Jackie Daka on Niembekeza, produced by Stash on the beat. Hey, this has a Ma Africa vibe. Okay. The foul says Buddy Audrey. The artwork says Jackie Daka, so smooth voice. It has that Afro pop vibe. You know Stash mixes, right? Mukari. Waiting for DP. This could easily work Kuma lineup. It has that vibe. Okay, shapo kudisha wande.
Oh no no, my chérie.
Okay.
T'apparais tous les jours dans mes rêves. Oh no no.
Okay.
Ça fait gentil de te voir.
I understand why he picked this beat with E Tempo. He's from the DRC, so this vibe is eerily similar, the tempo, to Forumba Yumfu Ikangana Iteka. Nice hook. The artwork is okay too. Oh, that's okay. I wanted to continue with Niembekeza we.
Niembekeza we.
Okay. How long is this song? Maybe we can speak on it right quick, because it sounds like it will be like this for a long time. This was clearly made for dance purposes. Niembekeza, DP Mukuna featuring Avena Daka, Achaneapo, Muri Taito Kad, Muri Audrey, Padi Daka. So anyway, man. The girl killed the hook. I like that DP Mukuna also came in with the French and everything. Gave us that Congolese vibe. It's a nice song. It's something I could definitely see people dancing to, especially kuma wedding. This would be something the lineup would do a step to. It doesn't have too much going on. It has Ama Spaces, Firafine. But both artists did good. DP was on beat, the girl was on beat. It's catchy. It's a good song. There's not really much to say about it except the artwork is dope And the mixing is dope too. Stash did a great job with the production of this. Let me know what you think of Niembekeza. You know, I clearly think this is just a dance tune, man. It's just a dance tune. And the best way to market a dance tune for me would be to create a challenge for it. Make it a TikTok song or something. Have a step, especially that DP. Sounds like he's from the DRC. Kupanga kona ka step that you could easily have people follow. Kind of like what Drake did with Tusi Slide. Have people follow it, post their videos, and see if this song actually blows up. Create a dance video for it. It's okay. It's okay. I was feeling it. I also like the translation of Niembekeza to the other language. Cool. Cool. Nice song. What do you think of it? Let me know in the comment section. Let's discuss Niembekeza by DP Mukuna.